Miss Renee Sam Earl is coming to the stage. And she's going to sing a little song for y'all. Okay, give her a round of applause.
Voice inside my head, so you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but
y'all listening because everybody's walking away. Joanna De Jesus, our CPO, Pablo Tejada, our sister executive director, all the Grand Street Settlement Day Camp staff. That includes Cancun for all your hard work. Thank you. That includes Beacon part-time staff, full-time staff. Thank you. That includes, who am I forgetting? 80 Pit, I said that, right? 80 Pit staff. Thank you very much. All SYP and service learners who put this together. Thank y'all so much. Frankie's Carnival for bringing us our SpongeBob and our Pit Burst and all the stuff. And if you get a chance, I want you guys to go to the back. That's our art display, our art gallery, and that's what everybody's been working on this summer if you have a chance to. I don't want to sound like this, but this ain't your crib, so if you made the mess, can you pick it up? Because we do have to clean, keep this yard the same way it was before we left. Thank you, baby. Jerry has something to say.
You gotta clean it.
I want to give a big thank you to all our sponsors, Domino's Pizza, Ray's Pizza, Whole Foods, and most importantly, the biggest sponsors we have, the families and the community members, parents. You did a great job making sure that all your children showed up to all our camps, making sure that they were there on time and performing and rehearsing. Without your dedication, this show would not go on. So parents, please give yourselves a big round of applause. And from the bottom of all of our hearts, for every single staff member of Grand Street Settlement, we thank you.